Hey guys, today I wanted to share a small tip with you, and it's about soft clipping. And I recently discovered while I'm producing this track here that you can use the amp device of Bitwig to soft clip your sounds. And to show this, I'm using the oscilloscope here, and the red signal is the pre-signal that comes out of the e-kick, and the blue signal is the post-processed signal, so after all FX in the chain. So let's hear it and crank up the drive. And as you can see, the blue signal, which is our post-process signal, the amplitude is not surpassing a certain volume, which results in a nice soft clip. So every peak of our signal is pretty much cut off in a soft way. So you can already see the rounded amplitudes up here. So it's a nice soft clip. So how do you create this preset? It's pretty easy actually. You can first download my preset in the description below. So you just download it and you can import it into Bitwig and use it. Or you actually use one default preset of the amp device from Bitwig, insert it, and then you reset every parameter. So you bypass the pre-filter and of course the post-filter, set the distortion algorithm to smooth, and then you basically every parameter in here you set to zero, and the gain up to maximum, mix to 100%, and you remove the cabinet room simulation with mix to zero. And that's basically it. So every signal that comes into this device, it never surpasses 0 dB. So you have a pretty much nice soft clip. So that's it for today, a very short tip. And I try to make more videos about Bitwig or producing related stuff in the future. So if you have ideas about tutorials I should make, then please leave me a comment. And as always, subscribe to the channel and leave me a like, and until next time, see you.